lucky, I'm just saying. It's time for me to do me, time for me to live my life. And I ain't worried about y'all, all you hating ass bros, with your hating ass fits, hating ass this, hating. Hey guys, it's your girl Tracy coming at you real quick. Just to, you know, share some information. Maybe you know about it, maybe you don't. But I got a lot of questions with my quick wee video about closures. Either you all were saying, I can't do the closure, can I buy a closure, blah, blah, blah. So I just happened to go to the beauty supply today and I found a closure. I don't know how much it was because, you know, it was given to me. But it is the Outre Premium Duby Closure. It looks like this. And the closure piece looks like a closure piece. And if you are familiar with the 27 piece, looks the same. It's just longer hair. Because, you know, the 27 piece, it comes with the closure already. But yeah, this is the closure that I guess you can buy yourself. And the back just looks like this. And you would just cut this piece off. So this weave right here, I left a little bit out, if you can see. And I'm going to use the closure piece today. So, I'm just going to set it up here. Now, I'm going to trim this because I don't know what all this is. So, let me trim that and I'll be back. So, I went ahead and I trimmed it. So, what I'm going to do next is I'm just going to put some glue right in the center. Like that. I'm just going to put it on there. Hold it for a minute. So it don't fly away. And I did this just like all the rest of them. That's why I didn't do like a tutorial or anything, because I did it just like the rest of them. And this is 1B33 and 1B. I did mostly the 33 on the bottom, but there's some in here a little bit. So feel okay. So it looks like this. Hope y'all can see. So yeah, that's it. So that's the closure piece. I'm thinking about maybe having a bangs. So if I do a bangs, of course I will show you guys. But that's it. So I just wanted to come real quick with the Premium Duby Closure piece. They do sell it. So maybe like some hair sites or something sell it if you're planning to, you know, do a weave and you don't want to do a closure, or you still working at, you know, doing your closure, blah, blah, blah. So that's it. I got things to do. So I will see you guys on the next video. Bye.